I, as a viewer, am watching the news. I want that news to be delivered by someone whom I trust, from someone whom I feel has got that gravitas, who is going to tell me the truth, who's going to be impartial and accurate. This was a very difficult decision for us to make because there was a contender who fitted that bill, and yet there was somebody else who seemed to be trying